superconductivity means the it have to the alloys or the metals that suddenly to the zero, okay, in extremely low value, means that the critical temperature zero, means that condition the resistance is zero and current is the infinite, means current is a larger in that condition, means the temperature become to the zero, that concept of related to the superconductivity. Then the substance which is show to the superconductivity, means that whatever substance, that substance which is shows the superconductivity at a low temperature, that called as a superconductor, means that substance show to the low temperature showing to the superconductivity, that substance is known as a superconductor. Then critical temperature TC means the temperature at which the resistance of a specimen becomes zero, the temperature at which the resistance of a specimen becomes zero, it's enter the superconductivity of the state, called as a TC. Okay, then such a basic terms related to the superconductivity. Then properties of a superconductivity means the zero resistance, then the critical magnetic field, also persistent current, and also the Meissner effect. The most important that already we know, learned to first lecture, that is Meissner's effect. Means the Meissner effect means the if the semiconductor is cooled in magnetic field down to critical temperature, then magnetic field lines are pushed out the body of the superconductor. This effect is called as a superconductor also, that showing to the diagram of a super that is a Meissner effect. Yes, the Meissner effect means in that the specimen related means the T which is greater to less than TC, that condition the magnetic field lines passing from these the specimen, but in the next diagram, that is a T which is less to greater than the critical temperature, means that the specimen, the magnetic lines which is magnetic lines is expelled out from the specimen, means forming to the Meissner effect also. And that Meissner effect, that basically form in the perfect diamagnetism. Meissner effect form the perfect diamagnetism. Okay, that's such a most of important of the Meissner effect. And then next also the type first and type second, that related for the superconductor means the soft and hard, that is that basic difference against the sudden loss in magnetization, it is a gradual loss in the magnetization also, it exhibit that soft exhibit the Meissner effect, that exhibit that effect of the Meissner effect also, but here strongly exhibit the Meissner effect in the type first. Then this form no mixed state will be formed in that the first type, then mixed state will be formed into the type second. That is example lead, then mercury, that example also tin. This is the example related for the type first and type second. Then most of in that lecture related the topic of low critical temperature of a superconductor and high critical temperature of the superconductor. The basic difference related for the low TC and the high TC is the superconductor that require the liquid, superconductor that require the liquid of helium cooled are called the low temperature, means helium cooled, that low temperature condition, it is called as a low TC superconductor. Then high superconductor means the high TC, the critical temperature of the superconductor, means that TC value above the temperature of a liquid nitrogen, means that temperature is above 77 Kelvin. Okay, that above temperature, here is a below temperature, then high temperature, it is above temperature of a nitrogen is the 77 Kelvin are called as a high temperature of the superconductor. That is the most of the basic difference related for the low and the high temperature of the superconductor. Then next and most important, that is the Josephson effect. So Josephson effect means that is a phenomena in the weak lines. Okay, weak lines means that related for the that type related for the DC and the AC, that is a DC direct current of the Josephson effect and AC is alternating current of the Josephson effect. Means Josephson effect, the most point related for that. Josephson effect means the two semiconductor are connected into the thin layer of a insulating material. That insulating material length is approximately 1.2 nanometer, and that junction point, it is called as a Josephson junction also. So next clearly seen means that is a two superconductor, which is that two superconductor, that is the first one and the second, that two superconductor are connected by a thin insulating material. That thin insulating material, that material is approximately 1.2 nanometer, and that junction, it is called as a Josephson junction. Okay, that is a diagrammatic presentations of the Josephson junction. In that remarkable point related for the Josephson junction means the weak link. It is formed to the weak link also, means the tunneling effect of a super conducting electron pair from into the superconductor. That tunneling effect, mean quantum tunneling, that concept related for this, the tunneling of the superconducting electron pair from this the superconductor through a layer of an insulator, and into the another superconductor, means this is the first, that tunneling effect of the superconductor of the electron pair, and next is the another, and that between is the insulating layer, and that form the junction is a Josephson junction, and this junction it also called as a weak link, and that effect will be found associated for the pair of a tunneling. That effect is a found, and also that pair of a junctions, sorry, also the forming the pair of the tunneling, it is called as a Josephson effect also. Josephson effect means the two semiconductor connected by a thin layer of a insulating material. It is called as a Josephson tunneling device. Okay, so this explanation related for the Josephson means that the two semiconductors separated by the thin insulating layer, separated by this thin insulating layer by tunneling of Cooper pair of electron through the junction. Cooper pair, that lastly concept learned, the Cooper pair means that lattice vibration. Okay, in Bcs theory related the concept, the Cooper pair means the lattice vibration. That is, lattice vibration means the numbers of the positive ions that present in the minimum distance. Hence, the electron passing into that positive ions, so electron will be attracted and forming that the pair. That forming the pair is a positive charge pair will be formed. That junction, it is called as a phonon junction also. And that pair forming the attractions of electrons and phonon, it's called as a Cooper pair will be formed. That learned to the BCS theory also. Okay, so these Josephson related that forming to the Cooper pairs of the electron junction. In that it related for the concept the DC and AC. Okay, the Cooper pair of each side of a junction can be represented by the wave function also. So firstly, the working principle related for this. So when these two semiconductors separated by the thin layer also. Okay, so this Cooper pair tunneling junction, the current flow across the junction, means that the current flow across the junction without any external applied voltage, means without any external applied voltage act. So that current does not exceed the critical current, means that terms the current does not exist the critical current also, and that time the voltage across this junction, means that time the voltage across of this junction, means clearly saying the voltage across this junction that form the voltage across from the this junction is zero. Okay, that time the voltage across this junction is the zero, and that terms it is called as a direct, means the direct current DC Josephson effect, and that DC current obtained due to the tunneling of the Cooper pair passing through the insulating layer. Means Kuiper pair will be formed, and that Kuiper pair forming the insulating material. So that terms forming to the DC effect also, and that DC current obtained by the tunneling of the Kuiper pairs, and that insulating current I is equal to that formula related for this I is equal to means I is equal to IC into sine phi, means the phi is the phase difference in between the wave functions of the Kuiper pairs and other of the pair of sine, means the IC means the current in the DC, okay, that related to the IC, that means the basic point related for the DC Josephson effect. Then next is the AC, means in that the AC effect of the junction will be oscillate with the characteristic of a frequency which is a proportional to the voltage across the junction also. Means that the frequency can be measured greater accuracy, the Josephson junction device become the standard measure of the voltage. Means here in the condition the standard measure the voltage into the AC also. So when explanation and the working point related to the AC Josephson effect, means when the DC voltage is applied in Josephson junction, means that junction, okay, so current passing through the junction and that exceed the critical value, means in that condition forming to the critical voltage also critical current, that is current is the IC, okay, that time this potential difference, means V of that junction current, that varies sinusoidally with the time, means that the current varies with respect to the time also, and that effect is known as the AC effect, and that effect is such as, means in the case of the energy of that the Kuiper pairs of the both the side of a difference barrier, that difference it is a 2 electron volt difference, means potential difference in that condition of the two superconductor between the layer of the insulator, that potential difference in between that, that potential difference is a 2 electron volt also, and that alternating super current compare with the emission and the form the absorption of this layer, means that is absorption form means the, that is forming the potential barrier is the 2 electron volt, means that relation related for the frequency of a given photon, means the photon energy, that photon energy means the photon light particle, that photon energy, that value h means energy value is equal to h nu, so that forming h nu is equal to, means photon is equal to, that relation h nu is equal to 2 ev, means photon chi ji energy ahe, that is related to the potential difference, that potential difference is a 2 electron volt, means basically Josephson tunneling, that is value is h nu is equal to 2 electron volt also, okay, so such a suggestion related for the Josephson effect for the AC and the DC, okay, repeat again, the flow of DC current across the flow of DC current across the Josephson junction in the absence of electric or magnetic field, DC madhe in the absence of electric and magnetic field, means electric and magnetic field is absent in the DC Josephson effect, okay, then in the AC the DC voltage will be applied in AC, okay, then the DC voltage is applied across the Josephson junction, means that the current of oscillation junction, means the emission and absorption will be formed, means that formula is the that is a photon of energy is equal to 2 electron volt is equal to h nu, okay, so that point related for the Josephson effect DC and AC, so Josephson effect means the two conductor Josephson junction, sorry, the Josephson junction means the two conductor are connected, means the two conductors are connected by the thin layer of the insulating material is called as a Josephson junction, and Josephson junction, that junction it is also called as a weak link junction also, it is another name of the weak link junction, okay, and that type related for the Josephson effect is the that EC DC and the AC, okay, so completed the Josephson junction, then these devices used in the magnetic sensor, gradiometer, oscilloscope, decoder, then analog to digital converter, then oscillator, microwave amplifier, sensor, that sensor which is used for the biomedical, scientific, then defense purpose, also use the device. Then digital circuit development for the integrated circuit. Most of the integrated circuit, the digital circuit development used for the Josephson devices. Then microprocessor, random access memory, RAM, that such a basic uses for the Josephson devices. Magnetic sensor, gradiometer, oscilloscope, decoder, analog to digital converter, then oscillator, microwave amplifier, sensor for the biomedical, scientific and the defense purpose, then digital circuit development for the integrated circuit, then microprocessor, then RAM also. That is the uses of the Josephson devices. Then next is also important terms, that is a SQUID, means the superconducting quantum interference device, is called as a SQUID. Okay, that superconducting quantum device of interference device means SQUID, that basically the most of sensitive type of a detector, it is the most sensitive, means a sensitive type, that detector that known to the science, that consisting the superconducting loop, with the two Josephson junction, means the formations of a SQUID use the two Josephson junction, means the AC and DC junction use into the superconducting quantum interference device, means most of use of the Josephson devices also. The SQUID are also used to measure the magnetic field. The most of use of the SQUID is measure the magnetic field. It measure to the magnetic field. That diagram which shows the two Josephson junction, first one and second, then produces the magnetic field. It is that rectangular part, it is the superconductor, and then produces the current and voltage. Okay, that the both of the terminals. Then next, the discovery of these SQUID. SQUID means the DC SQUID. Okay, that DC SQUID was invented in 1964. The Robert Jakubik and James, that is a very well-known scientist that research in that discovery for the laboratory. In that, the basic principle of these SQUID, the small change in magnetic field. Produces the variation in flux quantum. The small change in magnetic field that produces the variation in the flux quantum means the small change of this magnetic field means condition the magnetic field that measure into the SQUID. So that basic principle related to the small change of magnetic field can be calculated by producing the variation of the flux quantum. Means flux quantum produces, so calculate the magnetic field. The small change of the magnetic field will be calculated. The construction related for the SQUID, the superconducting quantum interference devices, means that the SQUID is a consist of that construction. SQUID is a consist of the two superconductors separated by the thin insulating layer to form the two parallel Josephson junction. That is also seen that the two superconductor related, that is, it is formed into the DC SQUID in the ring form also, means clearly seen that the rectangular part, that the two superconductor and that conductor related to the insulator. Okay, these are the part of the insulator and two junction, that Josephson two junction, where the end to added the two junction. Okay, and then current will be the passing. Okay, mean that the main types of these means the construction will be well know about that also, seen that the two junction, these two junction will be, and then the insulating material. In that case, means the construction related for the two superconductor separated by the thin insulating layer from the two parallel of the Josephson junction. And that these SQUID, there are most of the two types of a SQUID. RF squared, which have only the one Josephson junction used. RF use the only one Josephson junction. Okay, and DC squared, which have to use the two or more junction can be used in the DC squared. RF only one junction will be used. Then DC squared two or more junction use. Okay, then these squared are the most difficult or expensive purposes, much or more sensitive. Means the squared device are more difficult or expensive, or also the more sensitive devices. Okay, so such a working related for the DC squared, that diagram shows in front of you. So squared is basically superconducting loop of a weak link. It is also the preparing devices for the Josephson junction. Means Josephson junction means the weak link. Okay, so it is weak link, means the squared is basically superconducting loop. It is the form of the ring type. Okay, so this weak link to measure the magnetic flux charge within the loop. So weak link region, that region, the lower critical current at the rest, the superconducting ring, the lower current, that lower current at the rest, so that exceed the critical current in become the normal, means exceed the lower current to the normal state. Means that normal state means the it allows the flux and penetrate this link. That flux penetrate this link means the current fall into the critical value. So forming the superconducting state means current will be passed into that semiconductor materials. Okay, that the junction point means that it is forming to the weak link, and that weak link form. That such act as an switching devices, means it is formed to the switching devices also. Means that the critical current into the weak link varies, means critical link critical current link will vary periodically. Means that the total flux, means the phi of the over the enclosed area, that time the superconducting loop will be changes, means the flux will be varies, means the current will be varies, the total flux of enclosed area, also the loop will be changes, and that changes the magnetic field due to this squid current. That field changes because of the squid layer will be present in that the devices. So the changes in the induced current, means the electromotive force EMF, will be changes, and that is the sensing coil, means the sensitive coil will be produced in that drive, and that timings of these method accurate for the measurement of the flux density. Means that time the enclosed area produced, means the current varies, means the superconducting loop also the changes within the time. So that with times changes, means the flux density calculate and measure by the devices. Such a formation of the DC squared, means the superconductor current loop and two junction, that is a point for these devices connected, and that formation of the diagram of a ring formation of the DC squared. Okay, so next how to work, means that working principle that already shown to that diagram. Then basic this working principle related for the formula. So phase changes due to the external magnetic field, means current will be applied into that field, superconductor. So the external field of this magnetic field, the phase changes due to the external magnetic field will be the applied, means external magnetic field will be applied. So phase will be the changes due to the magnetic field. So phase, whatever the phase will be changed when the current will be passed, means current flow. So magnetic field the changes, and that changes related for the voltage changes. Okay, and that change, which is mathematically represented by the change in phi b plus 2 phi del phi I is equal to n into 2 pi. So that related for due to the field, that is a magnetic field, that b, that change represented by the phi, that is the flux, okay, and that due to the junction means forming to the two junction, that two junction related the these four equations, and it is used that adding these two equation means the phase changes due to the external magnetic field, and that the junction point used to the quantize, must be quantize voltage will be formed, that is the n into 2 pi, that is also working formation of the squid, and most of the squid, the application and uses related for the squid means the storage device for magnetic flux. It is the storage device. It is used for the storage devices. Storage device karnyasathi magnetic flux madhe use hoto. It is used for the storage device for the magnetic flux. It also used to study the earthquake. Means earthquake, the scientist study to magnetic changes caused by the stress and sharing the motion of the rock formation. So in that terms, the scientist is predict likely the earthquake period by magnetically monitoring by this the strain build up of the earth. So magnetically defined by this earthquake prediction by using helpful for the scientist. Then removing the paramagnetic impurities. So remove the paramagnetic impurities. Then next is the detection of a magnetic signal from the brain to the heart. Okay, such a basic uses for the squid also. Then next and most important, the application for the superconductor. So application for the superconductor, application that is a particle accelerator, generator, that is then transportations, then power transmission, electrical motor. It is also applicable for the military. Computer, then also used for the computing, then medical, then the field of the means it is also used for the squid for magnetic field detection also. Such a vectorial representations of the application uses diagram also. So the Magnilo, that is next important. Then in the magnetic levitations, means magnetic levitations is based on the two types of a technique, that is the electromagnetic suspension EMS and then the electrodynamic suspension EDS. Okay, so magnetic levitation means the EMS, means the electromagnet installed on the train bogies attract to the ions lane. Okay, the vehicle of a magnet repaired on the ions rail to attract upward the force to the lift of the train. This levitation is achieved by creating the repulsive force in between the train and iron rail. So it is similar to the magnetic propulsion system used to launch the satellite into the orbit directly from the earth and without by using to the rocket. Means in the condition the strong magnet will be used, that the magnetotrain have under the developments of that Japan, so that superconducting material will be used in that the trains. Okay, so that strong magnet will be used, then these superconducting magnet are used to create the strong magnetic field, and that strong magnetic field produces in that, so they are that phenomena which is used for the magnetic levitation also, and that use these devices for the train. So it is no risk to train for traveling for, because of this produces the magnetic levitation force. It is ideal for the supporting train to the very high speed will be generated into the Magnilo trains. Means the strong electromagnet will be used and the strong repulsive force will be produces, and then formations for the this train construction. Okay, then next application most of use for the medical. So MRI technique also, that doctors see to what happening inside the body without directly performing to the surgery. So use for the medical for the superconductivity, that development for the superconductor has more improved the field of MRI. So superconducting magnet can be small and more efficient to equivalent the conventional for the magnet. Also it is used for the radio frequency receiver and current made of the copper coil, and it is replaced for the superconducting receiver for the coil, increasing the signal and noise ratio for the factor cases. Then such a also application related for the medical purposes, also squid magnetometer, then gastroenterology, then liver iron spectrometry, such medical uses for the superconductivity. Then this magnetic field sensing means it is also used for the squid. Okay, so squid that is a superconducting quantum interferencing device. So use of these the superconductivity also. Then next for the industry also the superconductor plays important role for the new application of the superconductor will increase in the critical temperature also, that use the liquid nitrogen based superconductor, that industry are more flexibility and utilize the superconductivity as compared to the helium and the superconductor. So then next is related for the some industrial purposes also the electronic industry also used for the most of the superconductor means the electrical generator that made up of the superconducting wires far from the efficient than the conventional generator wound with the copper wires, such like the image show that efficiency is 99% that the half of the conventional generator. Okay, and then this power utilized to begin the semiconductor base for the transformer also, and it is idealized application related for the superconductor employs them to the transmission and commercial powers for the cities. This superconducting material are less in the space means it is most of the applications use. And some other related the application for that superconductor is also they transmit the electrical power for very long distance without any power losses or any voltage drop. It is a basic some most application. The superconductor generator has the benefit to small in size, low in energy consumption and convectional into the generator also. And superconducting coil used in the NMR means the nuclear magnetic resonance imaging equipment for use in the hospital for the screening of all the whole diagnosis of the medical problem. And it is very strong magnetic field can be generated with the coil made up of the high TC means that the critical temperature of the superconducting material. Such a basic applications related to the superconductor. And then some question related why the superconductor would be used, because the superconductor is the perfect diamagnetism, so that value is equal to mu r in permittivity is zero, means it is completely expelling the magnetic field due to the Meissner effect, and levitations of a magnet is stabilized by the flux means within the semiconductor, and it is also explored the principle of the electrodynamic suspension. And then the train where the weight is large for the electromagnet, the major design for the strong magnetic field which are used for the electromagnet and produces the strong magnetic field in the some that the weight also. The next questions is how to use the superconductor used for the electrodynamic in suspension means the rail and train exert the magnetic field, that is the magneto trains, that example for the application that already learned. Then these train levitations by repulsive force in between these the magnet means repulsive force between these the magnet. So magnetic field of the train is produced by either the electromagnet or array of the permanent magnet also, and that repulsive force of track created and induced the magnetic field of wire for conducting the strip in the track also. That a slow speed of the current induces in the coil, the resultant magnetic flux is not larger even the supports of the magnetic even the supports of the weight of the train. Some that reason the train must be heavy wheels or some other form the leading the gears that support to the train until reaches the speed can be sustained into the levitation. Such a basic questions related for the superconductor, the applications of a superconductor, application most of the application, particle accelerator, generator, transportation, power transmission, electrical motor, electric motor, military, then computing, then medical purpose, and then the field detection in the squid. Okay, so some these basic application related for the Josephson squid. So Josephson effect means the Josephson junction means the two semiconductor connected by the thin layer of insulating material. That insulating materials is approximately 1 to 2 nanometer also, and that junction it is called as a Josephson junction. It is also known as a weak link junction also, and that Josephson junction related for the DC and the AC. And then squid is the sensitive magnetometer which constructed by the one or more Josephson junction, and that squid is also most sensitive. Squid means called as a superconducting quantum interference device. Okay, thank you.